Good morning, Panthers! Welcome back to another morning announcement. I'm Marcelo Lamira.
I'm Joe Shepard.
Bring your Johnson's to you.
Tomorrow there's a Bills for our club.
Friday, February 28th is the last day to register for April 4th ACT, the last week before graduation, so be sure to sign up.
Tomorrow's the first ever boys volleyball match at home at 4:30 against Deerfield. Come and support.
Environmental Awareness Club is asking for help. Please bring unused garden items to room 114 to bring CSU's garden back to life March 10th.
Environmental Awareness Club also has a meeting tomorrow at 2:45.
Friday, February 28th, Service and Wellness Club is having a meet day to benefit one of our charter family members. Be sure to be supportive.
Service and Wellness Club also has a meeting Friday, February 28th. All students are invited to attend and learn from a fitness trainer at Planet Fitness.
Freshman dinner night tonight at Payway. Please come and support.
Attention, all seniors going on grad rack. Please pick up a permission slip form and receive certain from 204.
Footloose concert is coming up. Please be sure to buy your tickets. Thank you for tuning in with our morning announcements. I'm Marcelo Lamira.
I'm Miguel Shepard.
Bring your translators to you.